What is up, guys? Strategist 420 here, back with another episode. We're going to be playing some Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. This is episode 19, so let's hop right back into it. Let's do another side mission. Let's get some more blueprints.
Please select a landing zone.
Power plant. Ooh, that's far. I'd have to make it all the way. Seriously, the only... Okay, I guess it's the only place we're gonna have to go past the ruins.
This is important. We've reports of a crack sniper at large in the Afghan wilderness. The Soviets call this sniper Tiki. Quiet. There are never any sightings, and only corpses are left behind. The Soviets have already lost a number of officers. You'd, best watch your step.
Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
The
base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yeah.
Analysis complete.
Aha, this guy.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Wait a minute, what? Cloaked in Silence. Alright, episode 11 of the game chapters. So let's...
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
Is a bolt action like I do.
Cop boss, take cover. There's a laser sight trained on your head.
Okay. one of them fast fuckers.
The enemy sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark them, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
Please select supplies requested.
Oh, it's one of those creepy ass humming ones.
Supply drop complete.
Extraction. Those abilities of hers. No doubt about it. She has to be one of the skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Wyatt is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision.
Wait, how did she jump? She's using the same pistol I am.
Extraction.
Boss, you're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher.
Requested.
We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision.
I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
She's so scary. She barely hit me once. But it would be more useful to have her on our side if she's an assassin. Ooh, S rank. Codename Octopus. Oh, hell yeah.
One bogey on our six, steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger, we'll shake it off.
Open the door, let's hop on the guns. Let's do this. Interesting. Everybody's on guard.
No way she's setting foot on this base. Boss, she's with Cypher.
Thermals! Clear! Over there! Move! Move! Seize her! Fire! She saved the boss.
She was saving herself. Fire!
Put her in the cell.
Boss!
Keep an eye on her.
Right. Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move!
Boss, you are going to regret this. That woman...
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger.
Boss, about the sniper you extracted, quiet. We set up a cell for her on the medical platform. The medical team is looking into her abilities. I'll let you know if they learn anything. And boss, leave Miller to me.
If we manage to get some intel out of Quiet, that should satisfy him.
Alrighty. Let's go to staff management. Staff. Assign all staff.
Staff assigned.
Yeah, I feel like that's a good way to end off the episode. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a follow down below. Until next time, peace.